Hello, this is Paul with Mailbutler, and in this video, I want to show you how you can create your own super slick, extremely professional email signature using Mailbutler. As you know, having a professional email signature is really important for business communication because it represents your brand and your business. Fortunately, it's really easy to create a super slick looking email signature using Mailbutler. To create my email signature, first thing I'm going to do is open up the compose window. And from the signature dropdown, I can choose one of my pre-built Mailbutler signatures. Now, all of our signature templates have been professionally designed and they're all fully responsive. So they look great no matter what device you're using, whether you're on a desktop like me, or if you're looking at this email on a phone or tablet. To edit or create a new signature, I can choose the Edit Mailbutler Signatures option here in the Compose window, or in the main Apple Mail window, I can open my Mailbutler sidebar, and then if I click the cog icon, I can open my account preferences. Then I just go down to Signatures on the left. To create a new signature, I'm going to click the plus button in the top right-hand corner. First thing I'll do is I will give this a name. From this drop-down menu, you can choose and select your signature from a range of different options. I'm going to choose the black tie one. Mailbutler will then pre-fill some of the information here on the right-hand side from your Mailbutler profile. So check the information and you can edit or remove any of these fields. For example, if I don't want to include my number, I could remove that field. Below your details, you'll find a range of options to add additional information to your signature, including being able to add a button with a link. For example, I could add a button where I could say book demo call, and maybe I put in a booking link in there, and you can see a button has now been added to my signature. I can add other information to my signature, like my address and fax number. And once I'm happy with the details of my signature, if I go back to the top, I can change the design of my signature to make it consistent with my brand identity. So in the font menu, I can change the font and font size. If I open the color options, if I don't like this purple color, for example, I can pick this color options or I can type in a hex color. Maybe for now, I'll choose this blue color for my brand, for the secondary color as well. And then under the social icons, I can change things like the size, the style of my social icons. Or if I don't want too much color on here, I could choose to use my brand color for the social icons. So this is looking really good now, but there are a couple of other things I can do to make this signature really shine and stand out. If I scroll down here, you'll find there are options to add a written signature or a logo. I can also change my profile picture. And here we have options to add either a photo gallery, or I can even link to videos. So I might paste in a link to one of my YouTube videos, and I think I'll go ahead and add one more. And so you can see down the bottom now, I can easily share content that I've created with people I'm sending emails to. If you scroll down further, you'll find options to customize your social links. And I can add other options and social platforms if I need to, or I can click the minus button if I want to remove them. And finally, at the very bottom, I can add some closing text. So if I always sign off my email a certain way, have a great day, Paul. And I can even add a legal disclaimer as well. I'm just going to paste in some dummy text there. Once I'm happy, there's nothing to save. Mailbutler will automatically save your updates as you go. So I can simply close my preferences up here. And now, if I want to look at my new signature, I'm going to open the Compose window. And from the signature options, I can choose my new signature. Are you using Mailbutler in a team? If so, you're going to love our sharing options. To share my signature, from the Compose window, if I click in the signature options, I'm going to choose Edit Mailbutler Signature. I can then click the share button here, and I can choose to share this signature with members of my team. Once I share the signature, as the owner or creator of the signature, I'm now the only one that can edit this. On the right-hand side, I can click the lock button to lock or unlock specific fields. For example, if I don't want my team to edit the company name or booking details. I can lock those fields, but I can let them change their own details, including their name and email. Once I'm happy with how I've shared my signature, again, I can simply close my preferences, and now everyone on my team will have access to the shared signature in their Apple Mail account. I can make changes to this, including changing the design and colors, and everyone on my team will get those changes. So there we go. That is a little look at how to create a super slick professional email signature that really stands out from the crowd using Mailbutler.